Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Honkai Impact 3rd sa Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro. So simulan na natin guys. So hindi pa natin mababago yung settings kasi hindi pa natin tapos yung tutorial and hindi ko na ilagin yung pinaka main account natin guys. So tapusin natin kagad ito pa at ma-check natin kung anong settings yung pwede sa Player S8 Pro sa Honkai Impact 3rd. So, sa initial detected settings niya, so far smooth pa naman. Medyo nag-i-stutter siya ng onti and hindi din smooth yung gameplay kasi hindi pa natin nababago yung settings. Hindi pa rin natin mababago kasi naka-story mode pa rin. Ha!
battery, ha? もちろん、直接進化することはできないの？班長、何考えてるの？もう少しキアナちゃんとおしゃべりしたら？キアナちゃんの頭の斜め上にあるポップをタップするとおしゃべりができるよ。
So, nakalagay tayo sa number 3 sa recommended. So, nasa medium tayo guys, 30 FPS. And naka-high quality. So, naka-recommended tayo, medium, 30 FPS, high quality, HDR, anti-aliasing, slow motion. So, umaandar siya ng maayos, kaso minsan nakakadanas tayo ng onting stutter. So, paano pag ginawa natin custom? Medium, tanggalin natin yung HDR, anti-aliasing, slow motion, reflection, pwede nating i-off yan. So, yung kanina maganda yung quality kaso nag-stutter tayo. So, pag tinanggal natin, ginawa natin medium, 30 FPS, high quality, tingnan natin kung kayan sa ganitong settings. So, medium quality tayo guys, HD. Ay, medium quality lang pala, tapos pero tinasa natin sa 60 FPS. Parang medyo smooth ng onte. Yan. So, sa tingin ko guys, kayang-kaya naman ng Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro yung Honkai Impact 3rd. So, lalaruin nyo lang yung timpla ng graphics. So, kung bababaan natin yung graphics, mas magiging smooth pa siya. And, Ginamit natin kanina yung recommended, tapos ginawa natin 60 FPS. As smooth naman yung gameplay. Siguro ito, pag binabaan pa natin sa number 2, na mas magiging smooth pa siya. So, nasa number 2 settings na tayo. Sobrang smooth na ng gameplay ng Honkai Impact 3rd. So, mas naging smooth na. Ayan, mas smooth na guys. So, kayang-kaya ng Honkai Impact 3rd or ng Player S8 Pro yung Honkai Impact 3rd guys sa tamang settings lang. So, 2 and 3 yung pinaka-recommended settings niya yan. So, sana na-inform ko yung mga player ng Honkai Impact 3rd na bibili ng Player S8 Pro yan. So, if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung di nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube, signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!
これで大体片付いたわね。